my God, guys, I've been waiting for weather like this. It's windy and raining. It's about to storm. Actually, I need to go ahead and shut my stuff because I'm getting all wet. If you can see, trees are blowing. It's getting a little windy. This that hurricane season weather. Me likes it. Let me shut this side door so everything won't get all wet. Oh my gosh. Go ahead and roll this window up. Yep. Manual. Before I get poured on. As you can see, it's other people that live in the cars out here. So it's no big deal. It's one big community. No one bothers anyone. It's a couple of them that I talk to off and on just in passing. But other than that, nope. Gotta get this window up. I do need to get the rain guards so that I can leave it cracked a little bit. Oh, you saw that lightning? It's gonna be a good night. Gonna be a night. Did it stop? Nope, never mind. So, good thing I just went to Walmart and got me up some paper towels. Yeah. Got wet a little bit. You know, everything's not going to be perfect during van life. You're going to get caught in the rain sometimes trying to shut your doors and roll up your windows. But I enjoy it. I've been official van life. Why is my eye like that? I've been doing van life full time officially since May 3rd, and I am enjoying every bit of it. And you know, with this tin roof, the rain is, it sounds good to me. It sounds so good. I could just lay down and get on TikTok, Facebook, in Amazon Prime Videos. Call it a night. Yep, look at that. It's raining. I usually like to just sit in the front seat with the windows down, with my side door open. Let the breeze come through until I get sleepy and then go lay down. Usually when it gets dark, dark. There's a couple of people that I conversate with that live out here as well. Sometimes they'll pull up and I have my window down. They have their window down and we just talk about our days. What happened during the day, you know? You'll find people. Look. You gotta get your water off your stuff. Got wet. Yeah. Steering wheel wet. It's okay. It happens if you was in a house too. Coming from grocery shopping and it start raining. Same thing. Sounds like it wants to stop a little bit. I enjoy sitting up here with the windows down, catching the breeze, watching some videos and stuff like that. I'm gonna be all right. But let me tell y'all what my goal is to save up some money and get me just a small piece of plot. I don't want to say land because I don't want like a big land. I just want, you know, the amount of space for like a regular size house. I want it all gated up, privacy fence, because I want to get me a mini bus, the little short bus. And I want to do me an above ground garden. Grow me some vegetables and stuff like that. Get me a couple of those Home Depot sheds, you know. I would have my bus for living and driving, but I would also have it set up where this is what I want, okay? I want one of the Home Depot sheds to be like a kitchen. I went through some of those things. Those are nice and they're perfect for a little small table to fit four people. I don't really have guests, but sometimes, you know, somebody might want to come over and we have a little cookout or something like that. That one would be the kitchen area. It's the one for the kitchen. And then I would also have one for like a living room. Not really a living room, but it would be just a sofa and a TV with some AC. A couple of pictures and a couple of plants. Nothing major. Like, far as games, like if we want to play, I don't play card games with black folks because they don't do nothing but argue. But if people want to come over and enjoy the outdoors and play some cards, they could use the kitchen area, the little square table. Kind of, you know, they could play cards, dominoes, whatever they want to play over there. And I'm still thinking there's other stuff that I want to do. I do want to have an extra one that looks just like, I'm talking about sheds. So my property would have my bus, my above ground garden, and then a few of the little sheds, one kitchen, one living room, and then one I would do like a regular room. So if somebody comes and wants to chill in my compound, they have their own little spot. So, because I'm not sharing my bus with nobody. I'm sorry. But that's what I want to do. So this video is just me rambling, getting caught in the rain. All right, bye.